Fest flyer. Today is Monday, April 29th, and these are your announcements for the day.
Also, did you know that today is National Shrimp Day? Kind of like me.
No, not that kind of shrimp. Like popcorn shrimp or coconut shrimp.
Oh,
you're still tiny though.
What's up, flyers? Soccer is going crazy because there's a soccer game with the boys versus Cashman Middle School today at 4 to 5:15. On Tuesday the 30th, girls will play from 4 until 5:15 with Sawyer Middle School. And the boys will be playing with Sawyer again, but at 5:15 to 6:30. And finally, on May 2nd, especially on the 8th grade night, the girls will be playing from 4 to 5:15 with Lawrence Middle School. And the boys will be playing again with Lawrence Middle School from 5:15 to 6:30. Good luck to everyone on the soccer team. I heard that some drama is happening. Kat, can you tell them about this?
Thanks, Amelia, and yes, I can. The drama club has prepared a wonderful show for us called What Happened Once Upon a Time. The doors will open at 5:45 and the show will start at 6. So make sure you're on time before the doors close. Tickets will be sold in the front office, cash or card, and the tickets will also be sold on the day of the show, cash only. Adults will cost $5 while students / children will cost $3. The show will start next week on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. So hope to see you there, flyers. Hey, Allison, wasn't there going to be a volleyball game today?
Thanks, Kat. I can't wait to see you guys perform. Anywho, there's another volleyball game on its way.
Really?
Yes, really. It's tomorrow at Johnson.
Good luck, boys and girls.
You mean girls? Oh, right. It's only a girls' game. It's going to be at 3:30. Now here's Cade and Alexis with the dance meditation, the 8th grade dance.
Yay!
Thank you for sharing your news, Allison.
Speaking of news, the ticket deadline is coming.
The last day to get tickets for the 8th grade dance is on Thursday.
Yeah, if you don't want to buy your tickets by Thursday, then you'll have to pay the $40 at the door.
But enough about tickets, let's talk about the menu. Yep, that's right, we have a confirmed menu for the dance.
It's the perfect 8th grader meal. There will be chicken wings, mini corn dogs, mini pizzas, and so much more.
Oh, and before we go, the dance will be going from 5 to 7:30.
Now, I would say we hope to see you there, but you know, it's only for the 8th graders, so...
Now on to Ireland with library books.
Thanks, Kate and Alexis. Have you guys returned your library books? Well, you sort of need to. Wait, I said that wrong. You don't sort of need to, you need to. And please give those books back by May 3rd, unless you want a fine that will follow you through high school. It's your choice. Have a fine, or find that book, return it to the library. Okay, flyers, that's all for me. And now on to Sky with the dance recital.
Thanks, Ireland. Flyers, or hopeful dancers, I should say. Guess what? You don't know what I'm talking about, do you? Well, you should, because we have been talking about this for a while, so I'm gonna skip the sign-up sheet info. People who signed up for auditions to audition for solos, duets, trios, small groups, well, now is your time to shine. Auditions will be on Wednesday, May 1st. Auditions will start at 2:20, and on the sign-up sheet, you should have your audition time. I wish the best to our aspiring dancers and good luck at auditions. Brick a Leg Flyers, now under Ryden and Thayer with fundraisers.
Thanks, Skylar. Flyers, do you like Zubas or helping your school? Well, you're in luck, because Zubas is starting a fundraiser for our school. But when is it? It's on Wednesday, May 1st at 4 p.m. all the way to 9 p.m. But where is it?
It is the Zupa on Rainbow Boulevard. You can earn up to 25% of your order price for our school.
But you have to let them know you're from Fest to be able to help your school.
Okay, Flyers, these are your announcements for the day. My name is Liam, and we're broadcasting to you from Fest Lakes Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Farewell until another episode.